know, also with the rather poor, he's really come and responded to their needs, which they were complaining about in the first couple of weeks.
Communication.
Yes, because he didn't get in contact with the family for about a week. They didn't know what to do or say. Demonstrating in the street, they're conducting a rather successful PR campaign in Israel and around the world, especially in the United States, of course, calling for help. You know, we've seen these kidnapped all over the place, codes of kidnapped, and then the faces, and the idea that these, I mean, they kidnap the babies, and why would you kidnap babies? It's incomprehensible. So if you're a parent, your child would be kidnapped in Gaza, you know, how can you just put that into words?
It's bittersweet for you, as your wife's cousins were released last Friday. How are they doing?
Well, I don't know, and this is part of the issue. They won't talk, they haven't yet talked to the wider family. They're in a house somewhere in Israel. They haven't gone back to the United States yet, surprisingly